rather than saying, you know, I'm really sad or I'm really afraid or I'm really what, first of all, label what emotion are you feeling. When you can feel it, then you can name it and not call it on yourself by saying, I am. No, it's the emotion of feeling sad. It's the emotion of feeling angry. It's the emotion of feeling frustrated. But it's not you.